Welcome everyone to today's video. I'll be doing a pretty Easter egg design. I'll also be using Fusion Body Art's Happy Pixie Petal Palette. So get your brushes and let's get to it. Remember that this video is brought to you by facepaintforumshop.com. Keep up with us on all forms of social media for other content and sales. My name is Lily Santoya, and let's get started. So here in the Happy Pixie Petal Palette, I'll be using a half inch wash to pick up some pink shimmery color. We're going to create this shape, and also I'll take my dauber, and we're going to be using a boost stencil from facepaintformshop.com, and I'll be using this color as well from the same palette. So here we've created an Easter egg, really intricate design with this stencil. Now I'm going to go ahead and pick up, I really wanted to do a light purple, keep it kind of pastel colors here. We're going to create a butterfly that's sitting or about to land on this Easter egg. So we'll create the wings by creating a leaf shape. I'm using the same half inch wash brush to create the butterfly as well. Now I'll take my round number three brush and a darker purple shade to outline the butterfly. And I did want to add, I did sprinkle glitter onto the Easter egg. It's actually called Fairy Wing, I believe. We do have that at facepaintforumshop.com. All right, we'll create the body of the butterfly. Very delicate wings here. Now this is a pretty simple design. I definitely wanted to bring to you something you could use on the job. Now here with my brush, I'm going to create kind of like the separation, or well, really the connection, I guess, from the butterfly body to the wings. Then we'll add some dots. All right, so we did add some grass here using that same number three round brush. Now we're going to take the same brush, wash it off, and I loaded it with Party Explosion White. We'll be creating some filigree here just to complete the design. Now, unfortunately, my camera stopped rolling when I created the bow on the Easter egg and the highlight. So you definitely, you can add a bow or stars or anything else you like on this Easter egg just to create more for the design. Now we will add some dots here on the bottom and the top, and that will pretty much complete our design. So I really feel like little girls will really, really love this design. It definitely incorporates spring and Easter together. So definitely check out facepaintforumshop.com for the Happy Pixie Petal Palette and all the supplies listed today. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. And enjoy spring!